Doncic. Whoa, ooh, what a move. Spinning and whirling. Taken by Jim Boylen. The Bulls would have scored. And Sato's not happy about that timeout.
That was a layup. Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. The Mavericks up 43-38 with 5:18 left, and the Bulls get a timeout.
If you want more Bulls